في حديث ابن عباس رضي الله عنهما عند أحمد والنسائي. A group of rabbis came to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. I'm smiling to Musa here. Always when we hit that route, I have to give you a smile. If you don't know who Musa is, Musa used to be a Jewish scholar, actually, a Jewish learned person in the Torah. He used to teach the Torah. So a group of Jewish rabbis came to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. فقالوا يا محمد. They said, oh Muhammad. We're going to ask you about four things لا يعلمها إلا نبي. We're going to ask you about four things only a prophet would know the answer for it. Shoot, go ahead. Huh? Of course, he didn't say that, but go ahead, ask me. ما اسم الطعام الذي حرمه إسرائيل على نفسه؟ What is the name of the food which Israel made it unlawful upon himself? Who's Israel first? Jacob. كل الطعام كان حلا لبني إسرائيل إلا ما حرم إسرائيل على نفسه من قبل أن تنزل التوراة قل فأتوا بالتوراة فاتلوها إن كنتم صادقين. All food was lawful for the children of Israel except what Israel made unlawful for himself. So they are asking, what is the name of that food? طيب. The second question, how does a woman end up with a boy or a girl? The process, how? What affects that? How would a mother have a girl or a boy? That is two. Three, what is the first meal the people of Jannah will eat when they enter Jannah? Four, what is the most famous description of the illiterate prophet, you, mentioned in our books? Shuf. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال لهم, he said to them, I want you to take an oath on the one who revealed the Torah to Musa, that if I answer you correctly, you will follow me, you will believe. They said, yes, we take an oath. He said, صلى الله عليه وسلم, the food which Musa, Israel, Yaqub عليه السلام, made unlawful for himself was the meat and the milk of the camel. And he told them the story that he had a pain in his spinal, or he had some sort of a pain in his spinal, and he said, لَإِن شَفَانِي اللَّهِ, if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would cure me, I will give up eating milk and meat of camels. قالوا صدقت. You got this one. طيب. إذا على ماء الرجل ماء المرأة. طبعا ده موضوع إيه يعني, we don't want to get in, we have a lot of kids sitting, so I'm going to just cross over that quickly about the boy and the girl thing. But really the message here that because in a lot of cultures, men, if the woman keeps having girls, what do? Huh? They divorce her and go and marry another one because thinking that she is the reason. Actually, you are the reason. That's the bottom line. Not her. The man is actually the one who is responsible for the gender. But we don't want to get, because we do have a lot of underage here. He's looking at me. Come on, man. He's looking at me. So he told him how it happens. إذا سبق ماء الرجل ماء المرأة في لفظ وإذا على ماء الرجل ماء المرأة. if the sexual discharge of a man comes before the women or more than the women, leave it at that. قالوا صدقت. They said, you spoke the truth. The first meal the people of Jannah will have, you know a good translation for that? What? The liver of the whale, but ziyadat kabid al-hut. What was the first word? Huh? Scalded. Scalded. Yeah. So the liver of the whale, the first meal that you're going to have in Jannah. A special one. And then what is the description of the Prophet in the Torah? قَالَ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ تَنَامُ عَيْنَاهُ وَلَا يَنَامُ قَلْبُهُ. His eyes sleep, but his heart is always awake. صحيح ولا لا؟ Correct or no? في التورة هذه.